I'm in Pomfert, where a fire has deemed a two-story house a complete loss. Firefighters got called here at just after 10 a.m. to a structure fire, and they got mutual aid from over a dozen surrounding towns. Fortunately, no people were inside the house at the time. Unfortunately, firefighters are reporting that five dogs have been lost. Right now, the fire is under control, and they're working hard to put out spot fires and make sure the area is secured. I'm Vanessa Mishania, and I'll have more on this story later tonight on News Channel 5.